Oh, incredible. World number five in a few moments' time.